I'm the baddest of the bad, I'm the best of the best. I'm a badass motherfucker, just put me to the test. Motherfuckers. Vampire pussy motherfuckers.
All right, all right. That was Sleaze's Fist, Cassidy. Happens to be a band that I played in. Still play in. We have some shows coming up. Can't tell you when just yet, but we got a Denton and Austin date coming up to play Sleaze's Fist and Latter-day Taints with Worm Suicide from Austin. We're going to do both cities with that band. So we're building that up right now. So tonight I'm just going to hang out and play some songs. Nothing particular. I'm not going to go into a figure of history. But I will be doing that again very soon. I have like a list that I've drawn up of that I'll keep adding to of like historical figures that I want to cover and possibly, and if there's not a song about them, I'll write one. That would be cool, right? I did Jim Bridger. I want to do Cabeza de Vaca and Chief Sitting Bull. I think both of those would be cool. And I like a lot of Texas history and the Old West, pioneers, Indians. All that stuff is real fun, and you know, other stuff. But most of what I think is really interesting is the old West, cowboys, Indians, pioneers, explorers, trappers, mountain men, rock and roll bands. You know, so let me get this piano fired up. I had my list of songs. Oh crap, hit my head. I can just set this over here and not hit my head on stuff. So if anyone has any requests, let me know. I'd be more than happy to jump on some requests. And let me go here. Googling stuff. So just unwinding at the end of the day, I might go grab a couple beers. I mean, they're in the fridge, but yeah, that'd be good. A little wind down after a long day. I don't drink beer very often anymore, but every once in a while, you just want that ice cold beverage on your lips. Hopefully everything's sounding good so far. Probably bring the mic down a little bit. There we go. Put the old microphone over there. Let's see if I could play this one. Thank you.
Well, the preacher man says it's the end of time, and the Mississippi River, she's a-going dry. The interest is up and the stock market's down, and you only get mugged if you go downtown. Well, I live back in the woods, you see, the woman and the kids and the dogs and me. Got a shotgun, rifle, and a four-wheel drive, and a country boy can survive. A country boy can survive. Well, I can plow a field all day long. I can catch catfish from dusk till dawn. Make our own whiskey and our own smoke, too. There ain't too many things them old boys can't do. We grow good old tomatoes and a homemade wine, and a country boy can survive. Country boy can survive. 'Cause you can't stop us out and you can't make us run. 'Cause when them old boys trees don't shotgun, we say grace, we say ma'am. If you ain't into that, we don't give a damn. We come from the West Virginia coal mines and the Rocky Mountains and the western skies. And we can skin a buck, we can run a trot line, and a country boy can survive. Country folks can survive. I had a good friend in New York City. He never called me by my name, just Hillbilly. My grandpa taught me to live off the land, and his taught him to be a businessman. He used to send me pictures of the Broadway lights, I'd send him some of my homemade wine. But he was killed by a man with a switchblade knife. For $43, my friend lost his life. Well, I love to spit some beech nut in that dude's eye and shoot him with my old 45, 'cause a country boy can survive. Country folks can survive. 'Cause you can't starve us out and you can't make us run. 'Cause when them old boys raised on shotgun, we say grace, we say ma'am. If you ain't into that, we don't give a damn. We're from North California and South Alabama, little towns all around this land. We can skin a buck, we can run a trot line, and a country boy can survive. And country folks can survive. Country folks can survive. I'm not gonna do that.
Sounds good, clear. Awesome. I'm glad it sounds good and clear. Got any requests, Mr. Caleb? If you're still watching.
Just a singer, a natural guitar ringer, and kind of a clinger to sad old songs. I'm not a walk behinder, I'm a new note finder, but my name's a reminder of the blues man who's already gone. So I started drinking. I took things that messed up my thinking. Yes, I was sure sinking when you came along. Was alone in the hot light. Not too much left inside, but she changed all that one night when she sang me the song. Hey baby, I love you. Hey baby, I need you. Hey baby, you ain't gotta prove to me that you're some kind of macho man. Wasted so much of your life running through those dark nights. Let me shine some love light down on this blues man. I got so sick from speeding, all the stuff they said I was needing. If I was to keep pleasing all of my fans, cuffed on dirt roads, I got sued over no shows. But she came and took all that old load down off this blues man. Hey baby, I love you. Hey baby, I need you. Hey baby, I sure do get tired of this traveling band. I'm 30 years old now, and nights would be cold now if you hadn't stuck it out with this blues man. 30 years old now, not sure would be cold now if you hadn't hung around with this blues man. All right. Doing all right today. Jamming some Hank Jr., baby. See if I can do another one. Bam. Hank Williams Jr. is so good. I'll never be as good as Hank Jr. I'm going to close my other door because Christopher is being noisy. You like my pajamas? I like to call them man jammas. let's see. Maybe I'll move on to a different artist. But I sure do love me some Hank Jr. Moving on to other finer things. Let's go. Brandon Luna. That's awesome.
What's up, Brandon? You just passing through, or did you, are you here? Brandon Luna. That's Electric Vengeance. Let's see if I can play this one now. Last time I tried to play a lot of these songs, I didn't know how to play piano as well as I do now, and I'm still not that good. No, I'm not trying to get... Not getting crazy here. Yeah. Like a bird. On a wire, like a drunk in a midnight choir, I have tried in my ways to be free. Like a fish on a hook, like a knight in some old-fashioned book, I have saved all my ribbons for thee. And if I have been unkind, I just hope you will let it go by. And if I have been untrue, well, I hope you know it was never to you. Like a baby stillborn, like a beast with his horn, I have torn out to me. But I swear by this song and by all I have done wrong, I will make it all up to thee. I saw a young man leaning on his wooden crutch. He called out to me, don't ask for so much. And a young woman leaning in her darkened door, she cried out to me, why not ask for more? Like a bird on a wire, like a drunk in a midnight choir, I have tried in my ways to be free. Some Johnny Cash American recordings action there. What else do I got? That's my favorite stuff is the American recordings. It's my absolute favorite. And Johnny Cash is such a deep voice. It's hard for me to do that stuff. And maybe I could play around with the key a little bit and try to get it more... more something that I can sing well, because I had those trying to imitate Johnny Cash, it ain't happening. Thank you.
child arrived just the other day. Came to the world in the usual way, but there were planes to catch and bills to pay. He learned to walk while I was away, and as he was a toy, he would say, I wanna be like you, Dad. You know I'm gonna be like you. And the cat's in the cradle and the silver spoon, little boy blue and the man on the moon. When you're coming home, Dad, I don't know when, but we'll get together then, Dad. You know we'll have a good time then.
Not feeling that one. Cat's in the cradle. That's about, that song's about complex relationships between the child and the father. Well, the father's too busy to work and provide for the family. And then when he's finally settled down, slowed down his life and retired, the son is now the father and too busy to spend time with his dad. So that's the complex theory behind that song. See if I can do this one. I had trouble with this last time.
Delia, oh Delia, Delia all my life. If I hadn't shot poor Delia, I'd have had her for my wife. Delia's gone, one, Delia's gone, one more. Delia's gone, Delia's gone.
It's a little too busy for me. I haven't gotten to where I can jump that fast yet. So, skipping it. I only want to play stuff that is flowing. There's so many songs I need to reference the actual albums. Let me see if I can do that. See if I can do that one. That's how I have to do it. There's just so many to flip through that you'd be bored to death watching me look at a computer screen for 10 minutes trying to find one that I know. So I just look up what I want to play. Because I want to do stuff off the American recording stuff. The old stuff that I like to play on the guitar more. But this stuff translates to piano really well because it's way more laid back.
I don't want no aggravation when my train has left the station. If you're there or not, I may not even know. So have a round and remember things we did. So have a round and remember things we did that weren't so tender. And let the train blow the whistle when I go.
This one seems wrong. The notes seem right, but the way that it's written out, it seems like it's gonna be tough to play along with it. This one looks a little stronger. Let's try this.
Well, I don't want no aggravation when my train has left the station. If you're there or not, I may not even know. Have a round. Yeah. Have a round. so tender that the train blow, the whistle went ago. On my old guitar, sell tickets so someone can finally pick it and tell the girls down at the Ritz I said hello. Tell the gossipers and liars I will see them in the fire. Let the train blow, the whistle when I go. Let her blow, let her blow. Long and loud and hard and happy, let her blow. No regrets, all my debts will be paid when I get laid. And let the train blow, the whistle when I go.
What else on here?
Well, I had a friend named Whiskey Sam. He was my boonie rat buddy for a year and a half. He said, I think my country got a little off track. It took him 25 years to welcome me back. Well, it's better than not coming back at all. Many a good man I saw fall. And even now, every time I dream, I hear the men and the monkeys in the jungle scream, drive on. It don't mean nothing, my children love me, but they don't understand. Now I got a woman who knows a man, drive on. It don't mean nothing, it don't mean nothing, drive on. Well, I remember one night texting me, rifled in on a hot LZ. We had a 16s on rock and roll, and when I thought of that fire, I was scared and cold. Well, I was crazy, and I was wild, and I've seen the tiger smile. I'll spin in a bamboo viper's face, and I'd be dead, but by God's grace, drive on. It don't mean nothing, my children love me, but they don't understand. And I got a woman who knows a man, drive on. It don't mean nothing, it don't mean nothing, drive on. Well, it was a slow walk in a sad rain. Nobody tried to be John Wayne. I came home, but texted not, and I can't talk about the hit he got. But I got a little limp now when I walk, and I got a little tremolo when I talk. Letter read from Whiskey Sam, you're a walking, talking miracle from the hit name. Drive on. It don't mean nothing, my children love me, but they don't understand. And I got a woman who knows a man, drive on. It don't mean nothing, it don't mean nothing, drive on.
See, you got another one. Had Matt in here for a minute, I guess. Take a drink. Refreshing. That's actually not energy drink anymore. I'm just using the can with water in it. Can't do energy drink at 10:06 p.m. That's a wise idea indeed. let's see if I can find the song I'm looking for. Looks like it's One Step Back.
From the hands it came down. From the hands it came down. From the side it came down. From the feet it came down. And the ground. Between heaven and hell, a teardrop fell, and the deep crimson dew, the tree of life grew. And the blood gave life to the branches of the tree, and the blood was the price that set the captives free. And the numbers that came through the fire and the flood clung to the tree and were redeemed by the blood. From the tree streamed the light that starts.
A minor, D minor.
Oh, okay. From the tree streamed the light that started the fight. Around the tree grew a vine whose fruit I could dine. My old friend Lucifer came far to keep me in chains, but I saw through the tricks of 666. And the blood was, the blood gave life to the branches of the tree, and the blood was the price that set the captives free. And the numbers that came through the fire and the flood clung to the tree and were redeemed by the blood. From his hands it came down, from his side it came down, from his feet it came down and ran to the ground. And a small inner voice said, you do have a choice. Then the vine engrafted me and I clung to the tree. And the blood gave life to the branches of the tree, and the blood was the price that set the captives free. And all the numbers that came through the fire and the flood clung to the tree and were redeemed by the blood. From his hands it came down, from his side it came down, from his feet it came down, ran to the ground.
Yeah, baby.
All I've ever had emancipate yourselves from mental slavery. None but ourselves can free our minds. Have no fear for atomic energy, 'cause none of them can stop at a time. How long shall they kill our prophets while we stand aside and look? Some say we're just a part of it. We got to fulfill the book.
Good one, Shaggy. See American Recordings 2 song list. It's on this one. I think I'm done jamming that. Let me look at the rest of my list here. So what else I got? I want to get good at this song. Yeah, this is the one. This. Washing dishes in the sink, magazines and free soda, trying hard not to think. Lay it on till the dawn. to squirrels.
Coming back from a convalescent home. Staring at sports cars. Rattlesnake on the ceiling, gunpowder on my sleeve. I will live here forever with the ocean and the bees. Lay it on till the dawn.
Good. That song rocks. Thank you. repeat that 30 times like the song goes. That guy's such a good singer. Like, I don't feel bad that I can't do that.
Lying beside you, here in the dark, feeling your heartbeat with mine. Softly you whisper, you're so sincere. How could our love be so blind?
I'm going to do one more and call it a one-hour live stream. Since none of you bastards are watching. Do this one again. Mm-hmm.
talk it over. There's so many things that I wanna say. You know I like my girls a little bit older, and I just wanna use your love tonight. I don't wanna lose your love tonight. I ain't got many friends left to talk to. No one's around when I'm in trouble. You know that I'd do anything for you. Stay the night, we'll keep it undercover. I just wanna use your love tonight. I just wanna use your love tonight. Try to stop my hands from shaking. Something in my mind's not making sense. Been a while since we have been all alone. I can't hide the way I'm feeling. As you leave me, won't you close the door? And don't forget what I told you. Just cause you're right, that don't mean I'm wrong. Another shoulder to cry upon. I don't wanna lose your love tonight. I don't wanna lose your love tonight.
Five more minutes to the 1 hour stream. See if I got another good classic here I can play. Let's do that one again. Let's close it out on a somber note. It's like Masked Intruders. Oh my god, Barry Manilow. That's funny. Do Masked Intruders cover that song? I went and saw them the other night at up at Trees with the Interrupters. That was pretty cool. And this is the first time I got to see Masked Intruder, so that was fun.
Call you up in the middle of the night, like a firefly without light. You were there like a blowtorch burning. I was a key that could use a little turning. So tired that I couldn't even sleep. So many secrets I couldn't keep. Promised myself that I wouldn't. One more promise I couldn't keep. It seems no one can help me now. I'm in too deep, there's no way out. And this time I have really myself astray. Can you runaway train never going back? Wrong way on a one-way track. Seems like I should be getting somewhere. Seems like I'm neither here nor there. Can you help me remember how to smile? Can you make it all seem worthwhile? How on earth did I get so jaded? Life's mystery seems so faded. So I can go where no one else can go. I know what no one else can know. Here I am just a drowning in the rain, with a ticket for a runaway train. It seems that everything seems cut and dry. Day and night, earth and sky. Somehow I just don't believe it. Runaway train, never going back. Wrong way on a one-way track. Seems like I should be getting somewhere. Seems like I'm neither here nor there. Got a ticket for a runaway train. Like a madman laughing at the rain. Little out of touch, little insane. It's just easier than dealing with the pain. Runaway train, never going back. Wrong way on a one-way track. Seems like I should be getting somewhere. Seems like I'm neither here nor there. Runaway train, never coming back. Runaway train tearing up the track. Runaway train burning in my veins. Runaway, but it always seems the same.
That's going to be the end of my stream tonight. Just wanted to play some songs. I tend to go a little overboard and talk for too long and do all that other jazzercise action. Yeah. So I'm going to close it out with that. And I think that's it. I don't know what else to say. But thank you for the compliment, Chris. I really appreciate it. I have tons and tons and hours of me playing piano, and it progressively gets better over time. So hopefully that trend continues and I keep getting a lot better. I've actually been playing since like late December, early. I don't remember when I started doing that, but I was messing around and I was like, you know what? I've always wanted to play piano. I've got a digital keyboard. So I'm going to try to learn, like I did with guitar 20 years ago. I was like, I'm just going to learn two chords and just bounce between the two chords and go from there, and it should all just be like whew, from there. Within 10 minutes I'm playing like whole songs. So I'm like only hear what I want to. You say it's the first song I ever learned how to play. I only hear what I want to. You say I talk so all the time. So messed up there.
thought what I felt was simple, and I thought that I don't belong. And now that I am leaving, I know that I did something wrong, 'cause I miss you.
So, yeah, I was just messing around, like, I'm just gonna learn two chords, and then all of a sudden, I'm playing that in, like, 10 minutes. So, from that point on, I was like, and I didn't play it that good, I'm way better now. I'm not quite where I want to be, but way better. And, so, I was like, I can do this. And then the hard part was playing all the sharps and flats and stuff, because it's a little bit more confusing, but the white keys... As far as the notes go on that, the major and minor chords on a piano that are not sharps, just regular old straight notes, those are so easy. So if you ever thought, hey, I could learn piano, dude, I'm serious. If you apply yourself, you'll be playing real chords in 30 seconds if you just get out a chord chart and look at a piano. And then it will just like, your brain will be like, beep! And then you're like playing piano. That's my inspirational message of the day. Don't be lazy and go learn something. Go learn something, kids! anyway, I'm out of here.